Good day. I'm Major General Mike Lowe, Colorado's Adjutant General. I'm here with Staff Sergeant Rebecca Absher. I'd like to ask you to stop and take a moment to reflect on Veterans Day.
It was 101 years ago, on the 11th hour of the 11th day, in the 11th month when World War I ended. That led to Veterans Day being observed every November 11th.
If you served in the military, Veterans Day is for you. There are more than 400,000 veterans living in Colorado, and there are almost as many veteran services.
If you're a veteran, make sure that you're getting everything that you've earned. Each county has its own veteran service officer, and you can connect with them. But how do you find them?
Rebecca, that's the easy part. Look on the internet for veteran service officer, then click Colorado. You'll see every county in Colorado listed. Then choose yours. Each of the 64 counties is listed, and each of them has someone responsible for helping you.
You can also call the Department of Veteran Services in Centennial. If you're on the Western Slope, you can call or stop by the Western Regional One Source in the old Grand Junction Armory near the VA Hospital.
Veterans' benefits are like the supply sergeant's hidden lair. Behind those supply doors, there are lots of hidden benefits. As a veteran, they can be yours, but you have to ask.
I challenge you to knock on every door and take advantage of veteran benefits. You'll probably be surprised on what's available.
This Veterans Day, take time to reflect and remember our veterans. If you know one, please thank them. And if you see one in the mirror, knock on some doors or make some phone calls to get the benefits you've earned. From Rebecca and I,
Happy Veterans Day.